Hello all, welcome to this third video of Moovly, where we'll see how we can make use of the existing templates and we can make our flipped classrooms fun. So, in our previous two videos, we saw how we can create our lectures or videos from the scratch. But like other softwares where we have the predefined templates, like we have it in Canva, we have it in Prezi. Similarly, in Moovly also, we have certain templates. So what I'll do now is, I'll click on this templates and from here, you will get various options of the existing templates that you can make use of after making suitable editing. So let us wait for the templates to open. Right. So these are the various templates that we have. You can see that you have various templates for business, for Corona, education, marketing, product, promo. So these are the various templates which can be easily edited and they can be then transferred to our students using any of the learning management systems. So I think I'll go for this lesson summary and you can see that new has been written here. So all these tools, whether it is Moovly or Prezi or Canva, what they are doing is they are continuously updating their softwares so that people can make use of the new templates also. So I'll click on this lesson summary because I want to give my students a review as to what all has been done in my class. So I have clicked on that lesson summary and this is the lesson summary here. You can also view this lesson summary that it will appear like this, right? So this is the lesson summary which tells us about three chapters in a particular review, right? Now, if I'm just pausing it here, if you want to use this, you like this particular template, then what you can do is we have to click on this use template. So I'll go to use template and you would be automatically redirected to the Moovly Studio because all the editing takes place in the Moovly Studio only. So I would be taken to the Moovly Studio and this is known as my dashboard basically. So it's working. It takes a little time. And this is my Moovly Studio out here. You can see that the project that I have selected or the template is being uploaded here. Because this particular template has various combinations. It has the doodle, it has various audios and videos. So you can see out here that if you see on the left side, we have the sound which is running throughout the video. You can see this gray bar, right? This gray bar, it is running throughout the video, which means that for the whole video, you have this particular sound. If you want to eliminate it, you can simply drag it. So if you want that it should start somewhat later, you can drag it. You can reduce its length. It's totally up to you as we have learned in the previous two videos. So now let us see, whenever you want to edit it, first click on this play and wherever you want to edit it, just pause the video. So wherever I have paused it, just click over here and I can delete it and write the topic insurance. Similarly, I can write the subheading also, revision of insurance, and I'll again play this. And this is the second thing I want to edit this also. So what I'll write, I'll again write here insurance. Right, and here you can also change this. So if you want to write something else, you can do that. General. And if you want to eliminate something, that can also be done. So it is totally up to you. You can also change these images. If you don't want it, you can delete it. And you can have some other image. So we'll try that also. I have clicked on this image and I pressed the delete button on my keyboard. So I have deleted these three images. And now what I'll do, either you can take any image from your desktop or laptop, or you can make use of the uploaded images that you have taken up from in your personal library. So what I'll do is, I'll simply drag these videos here and I'll resize them. So the first thing that you need to do is, you just bring in the pictures into your personal library, and then those pictures can be easily used. It has nothing to do with the life insurance, but I'm just showing you how you can post various pictures. You can change that also, right? So this can be done. Now, if you come down here, you can see in the timeline that we have these images now, the road and the waterfall. So this is how this road and waterfall would appear. If you want to change its positioning, that too can be done. So let us start it again. And you can see that these images are not going away. So what I need to do is, I need to reduce its size. So what I have done now, I have reduced the size of the image so that as soon as my first slide ends, the images are also going away. Let us replay this. So this is how you can make various changes. You can edit this whole template and you can make your own template, and that can be transferred to your students. You can even get your own sounds, that pre-recorded sounds which we learned in the previous two videos. And this is a template which is nothing but a combination of various things. You can see it already has various combinations that can be made using these templates or from the very beginning. Though in case of Moovly, it's very simple to use if you start it from the scratch, because then it's very simple and it can be very organized. Because sometimes editing the pre-existing templates can be a bit tough for the beginners. So I would suggest that first you start with your own designs and then you move on to these templates. Thank you so much. Now, once we are through with all the editing of this existing template, what I will do is, I will simply click on save. Though even if you don't save, then also it would be automatically saved to the Moovly dashboard. So if I click on save, it's always better. Now what I'll do is, I'll go to my dashboard. So this is the dashboard, or you can go the other way. So I'll go back to the Moovly website, to the Moovly dashboard, and on the Moovly dashboard, you will find all your templates that you have edited or created, right? So because I didn't give it a name, so it is coming as lesson summary copy. Otherwise, I should have given it a name. Now from here, you can simply download it as a MP4 file format. Now some people, they also have an issue that they are unable to download it. But if you are logging in as a teacher, in the beginning, you must remember that it will ask you whether you would be using the Moovly account as a teacher or as a student. So if you are logging in as a teacher, then this option would definitely come to your Moovly account and you won't require it to upgrade your Moovly. Otherwise, if still the download option is not coming, then what you will have to do, you can click on the publish button and you can publish it to the Moovly gallery, to YouTube, or to any of these options. So that is also other alternative that can be done. Remember one thing, when you will download as the video file, first it will render your project and only the standard quality is available. So we have to click on standard quality, because that is available in the free version, and it would take some time. After rendering, then it will again start and ask for the download, and it would be available to you either in the downloads of your device or it would be there in the video section. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much.